Hey everyone, it's me, Secret Mario Bros. 8, here to say thank you guys for the Bowser Jr. meets Huggy Wuggy video to get 1k views, everyone. That's a lot. I mean, except for this video. But yeah, that doesn't count. But anyway, yeah, thank you guys, and on with the video. Oh man, finally got my new haircut. Finally. Oh man, this feels so dang good.
Hey, yo, Mario, foe. Guess what tomorrow's is, foe?
What's tomorrow, Black Yoshi?
Tomorrow's, foe, is Easter's, foe. It's Easter's.
All right, first off, it's Easter, and, we don't celebrate Easter, Black Yoshi.
We don't, foe?
We don't? No, I'm just kidding, Black Yoshi. You know it's April. You know April Fools.
April Fools was like 3 weeks ago, foe.
Nah, 2 weeks ago. And I don't care.
I know you don't, foe, but at least foe,
can you at least put up, can you put up Easter, foe?
Of course I can. We celebrate it like almost every single year. Foe, we started the channel like 7 months ago, foe.
Oh yeah, we did. So technically this is our first Easter ever. I mean, not in our lives, but just our first ever Easter to like, Yeah, I get what you're trying to say.
Yeah, foe. And also, one of our videos, Bowser Jr. meets Huggy Wuggy, got like 1K views, so that's cool.
Oh, wow, it did? Well, I guess they really like the Bowser Jr. videos.
Hmm. Yeah, foe, we need to make more ones like that one, foe.
I mean, I know it's, I mean, like, I don't think it's because it's funny. I think we put captions on it so, like, people can actually, like, deaf people can hear it.
Yeah, foe. But anyway, foe, go set up the Easter's and I'll be here tomorrow, foe.
Alright, Black Yoshi.
Oh no, what am I gonna freaking do? What am I gonna freaking do? Oh man, I don't have eggs. I don't even have money right now.
Wait, what? What the hell is this? A green egg. What should I do with this?
Oh, I got an idea. What if I just fill the green egg up with money or something? Something valuable. And then,
yeah, I'll just fill up the egg with something valuable. And, yeah. What should I fill it up with?
I got an idea.
Oh, man. Can't believe it. The ring that Princess Peach gave me back after she wanted the divorce. Anyway, I must have, like, cost a fortune to get this. And I think it was, like, about $275,000? Yeah, I think so. Let me close it up in the egg.
Foe. If Oz still has rings before tomorrow, says I can have enough monies for the Call of Duty game. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go steal that ring, foe.
The next day.
Oh man, today's the day. It's Easter. Oh man, well, can't wait to get this green egg outside to go hide it. Oh man.
Oh my goodness, foes, it's Easter's.
Oh my god, foe. So where's all your eggs and stuff?
Black Yoshi, well, it's right here, Black Yoshi. Come on, come on.
Oh yeah, I knew that, foe.
Alright you guys, it's finally Easter and today we are gonna officially hide this green egg right here.
Oh, I'm ready.
Yeah, foe, can't wait to get that money, foe.
That's all you talk about, Black Yoshi, is the money. Alright, I'm gonna go hide this egg now.
We should go hide this egg.
Not over there, hell no. I should hide it behind this tree. Behind the fucking tree right over there. Boom. All right,
people, I just hit the egg. All right, so now the hunting begins in 3, 2, 1, go, everyone.
Foe, let's do it, man. I'm not Waluigi, but let's do it. Okay, so this egg should be here anywhere.
long ass park.
Oh, alright. I'm a retarded donkey, so I don't know, so.
So yeah.
Ow, that hurt! My fucking face!
Alright guys, one more minute to find that freaking egg.
Oh! Alright! Alright, this tree has to have the egg inside it. Come on, tree, tell me the answers.
The good thing is, so I don't need to look for that egg because I already got the rings, so I'm gonna just go home.
Maybe it's in this freaking waterfall.
No, never mind, it's not there.
Tree, where the hell is it?
Oh, there go the egg! I found it!
Shit. The egg. I'm the winner, Mario. I'm the winner, Mario.
All right, everyone. Luigi has found the egg.
Yeah.
So let's go. I'll go home and see what his prize is. Yeah, I'm tired of being out here.
All right, guys. Safe to say that Luigi won today's Easter egg hunt.
Go Luigi's. Yeah.
I've never seen you be so this happy, Black Yoshi. Maybe you're trying the new things.
Yeah.
Oh, I still can't believe that Luigi won. He's so damn stupid. I'm going back to watching Charlie and Friends.
I'm going back to my retirement home. This isn't fair.
Oh, come on, you guys. It's just an Easter egg hunt.
Don't worry about it, Mario. They're probably just jealous.
I know, Luigi. Just open your egg.
Okay.
Mario, why is there a ketchup packet in here?
Wait, hold on, let me see that. Wait, why is there a ketchup packet in there?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, fo, I got that ring, fo. Oh hell yeah, fo.
Black Yoshi!
I got a run, fo. Subscribe to the channel, leave a like on this video, and post in another comments what you would like our next video to be, because we're out of ideas, folks.
Yo, big Black Yoshi, everyone!
Yo, house posted with a big lock. I got a shooter, he looking like Baby Santana. He kinda little with some dreadlocks. Glock 19 with a beam at your head top. Pull out the AK-47, aim it at you, that's a dead op.